Chavis original. Pero
check it out, it's Jesse James.
Yeah, that's good to, you know, hopefully.
And that's why I wanted to leave in it, because I didn't really want to polish it. Like, the headlights were just pre-manufactured, the original headlights.
We don't do any, we mostly do just the Chevys.
Oh, yeah.
Mostly just this one.
There's too many, people doing everything else.
I was like, that wasn't even a hard answer. 81?
Nah, probably 78.
Oh, it's 1950.
mean, he woke up real early on the last day, and you know, I had to limit aces to qualify, so I already set the record. We had a race for the sixth. Of them.
But it just, it goes on.
Cylinder, there's four strokes, so 720 degrees divided by 12, so 60. So if your V is 60, that's what it's an even fire.
Right.
So they beat 12 with a 90.
Yeah. So this is one of the best. 11?
11.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. all custom built chassis for it, everything. I mean, I'm running C30 one time doing stuff like this.
Alright, end of SEMA Day 2. Got to see a lot more cool cars today. Got to see some more celebrities. We got one more day left. If you haven't already, go back and check my first video from Day 1. and I'll soon have day 3 coming up soon. Thanks for watching.